I think everyone agrees that getting people with disabilities involved in the community and in the world makes good common sense. It also makes wonderful financial sense. With the cost of healthcare going through the roof, the concept that you could put some folks in nursing home or limited care facilities or whatever is archaic. It really just makes good, smart sense to get folks with disabilities as involved in their community or in their world as much as they can.